Brace yourself for more peals of laughter.
Comic is a very talented performer who does comedy all over the world and is making her television debut. Let's hear it for Nancy Norton.
And our headliner, Nancy Norton.
Not everyone in the Ozarks lives in a trailer park. There is a huge waiting list.
Ladies and gentlemen, the story you're about to see is true. The names have been changed to protect the innocent.
Our next comic balances raising her son with entertaining the troops overseas. Please welcome Nancy Norton. Hi, everybody.
Good evening at the Improv. Nancy Norton.
We've seen her on A&E's An Evening at the Improv. Or her show on PBS, The Yellowish Green Girl, or her many other appearances, such as Nickelodeon. But you might not know that she's also a registered nurse and has been doing medical comedy for a very long time. So please help me welcoming professional comedian Nancy Norton.
First couple years I did this, literally I did a little meditation beforehand. Just wanted one drop of moisture in my mouth. I thought that would be helpful to my presentation. That my lips would not be stuck to my teeth. That's how it is. Stage fright is real. All right, this time I'd like to start my PowerPoint presentation. Kyle, if we could go ahead and get that rolling. Oh, wow, look at that. That is a modest sign. This is weird. You know, last week doing the show for the beer review. It's a very similar show. There's a lot of science in beer, as you know. Actually, I don't do a PowerPoint. Okay, I don't do a PowerPoint. I do a powerless, pointless presentation. Don't steal that. That is mine. That is mine. That is my special technique. I have a desk. I have a clicker and everything. I have slides. There you go. I actually do talk about humor now. I do. I've kind of married my worlds, my comedy and my nursing. I'm trying to, well, I still want to heal others, heal myself and others. That's my big goal in life. But first, wound them slightly, right? Here's a slide, look at that. Okay, there's a slide, it says humor. Can everybody see that okay?
Yeah.
All right, what font do you see?
Helvetica.
Who's having names? MRIs. They're actually doing some cool things with MRI technology now with humor. Now, this wasn't known until recently. Where is the humor center of the brain? What area would you suspect would be the funny bone? Turns out you have to use all four major lobes of your brain to get a joke. That is what makes it so special. And if you're missing a chunk, I am so sorry. You are not going to get material. When you get a joke, you get out of a state of anxiety, you get out of the fight or flight response, and you can solve problems faster. So if you feel stuck in your scientific day, take a humor break, take a short break, get out your Far Side calendar. I'm through that really quickly.
We're doing talk back in, so we got a kid that's talking back to you.
Oh, sassy pants. What do you do when your kid talks back to you? That's excellent. You know what's fun about that? And of course, you know, I have the maturity of my child. So I feel like, well, I didn't get him a sibling. I always wanted to adopt a sibling for him, so I feel like it's okay for me to become one. Sometimes I do. I really do. I let myself get into my sibling self, and I will mock him right back in his face. You know? Or I'll embrace, like, well, when they call you a name. Like, oh, you're a cuckoo head, and I'm like, excuse me, I thought I was poo-poo head. I mean, you've got the wrong address here. I sort of take what they said, and I either exaggerate it, or I start doing an impression of it sometimes. I'm that way. I will. Yeah. Or I don't have to listen to you. You're not my real mom. Oh, really? It feels pretty real right now. It's about to get real. Nerf guns out. Safety glasses, Nerf gun. I don't know, the state is here. this. And I make bad parenting choices, and I have a song that goes with that. You know, whenever I snap at my son, when you're perimenopausal, I'm sorry, you spend half your life snapping at people and the other half apologizing. I'm very busy. I am so sorry. I didn't mean that. It came out, but it's, again, sort of an excuse. It's nice to be perimenopausal. I know, I should be post, but no, I'm delayed. Okay, that's too much information. Let's move on. So sorry. I didn't mean that. I have the bad, I do, I sing a song. It was bad mommy, really bad mommy. Who threw a wet washcloth at you. Just wash your feet, wash your feet. That was all I was trying to do. Thank you. That is why I'm here, to give you hope, so that you can put your life in perspective. At least I'm not her. Nancy is not a trained therapist.